Hello everyone, welcome to the You Try It channel. This is Amy Tong. Today, I have this healthy and delicious bread recipe to share with you. This bread is naturally gluten-free because it's flourless. Best of all, there's no kneading required and is ready in 90 seconds. The flavor is wonderful and the texture is soft and fluffy. You can use this quick and healthy bread recipe to create sandwiches. And this bread toasts up quite nicely as well, so you can use it to make open-faced sandwich. So follow me to the kitchen and I'll show you how to make this 90 seconds low-carb quick bread. First, we will need to select our microwave-safe coffee mugs. That's right, this bread is made in the microwave in a coffee mug. Just make sure your mug has a straight side so your bread comes out in uniform shapes. I'll list out the diameter of the mugs for your reference. This is the very first mug that I use when I test out this bread recipe. As you can see, this mug is not too tall, so sometimes the bread can have a little bit overflowed. So I move on to another mug that is a little bit taller but has similar diameter. After testing out this recipe for the numerous time, I finally found my favorite mug to use. And I personally prefer this wider diameter mug. It will fit all your bread better, plus you get bigger slice of bread. I'll list the diameter below this video for your reference. And here's how to make the bread. First, you will need 1 tablespoon of unsalted butter. Melt it in the microwave for about 30 seconds. Prepare a mini whisk if you have one, otherwise a fork works just fine. Give the butter a quick whisk just to make sure it's all melted. I like my bread with a hint of sweetness, so I'm adding a quarter teaspoon of Monkfruit sweetener. I will list the product link below this video for your reference. Next, add in a quarter cup of almond flour, half a teaspoon of baking powder, 1 large egg that is at room temperature, and 1/8 of a teaspoon of kosher salt. You can skip the salt if you use salted butter. Whisk all the ingredients together until it's well incorporated. The consistency is kinda like cupcake batter. Here's the fun part. Heat it up in the microwave for 90 seconds. Let the bread sit in the coffee mug for a few minutes to cool down slightly. When it's cool enough to handle, run a knife around the mug to release the bread. Your bread should be able to slide right out like this. Slide them into the thickness that you like. Usually, I get a good 4 slices out of this mug. The texture of the bread is light, soft, and fluffy. It's a little bit different than your traditional bread, but for a bread that is ready in 90 seconds with all the healthy ingredients, this recipe is definitely a keeper. I hope you enjoyed today's tutorial and will give this recipe a try real soon. Before you go, please remember to click on the subscribe button and subscribe to my channel. Also, please click on the bell button so you get notification when I have a new video coming out. And remember, eat, drink, and be happy. Thank you so much for watching and I'll see you all next time.